Good morning, Donald High School. My name is Sam.
And my name is EJ.
Today, Monday, October 21st, 2019, Gold Day and an Even Day. Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
You may now be seated. Now for some words from Dr. Castillo.
Good morning, Donna High School, and welcome back to the halls of Donna High School on a Monday morning, October the 21st, 2019, a gold day and an even day. Welcome back. Attendance at Donna High School matters, and our attendance on Friday was 94%, and the breakdown was as followed. Our freshman class, 91%, sophomores, 95%, juniors, 95%, and seniors, 95%. So overall, 94%. With 2,089 students enrolled at Donna High School. If you have been absent, make sure you bring those excuses directly to the attendance office. Remember, progress reports go out on Wednesday, meaning that we are right around the corner for end of the 6 weeks, and that's the second 6 weeks, with 1 6 weeks to go for December holidays. Again, students, make sure you pick up a November calendar. Also, students, we want to congratulate our Mighty Fighting Redskin Band for advancing to state and receiving first division in Mercedes on Saturday. They will be going in for a slot on Saturday in West Lacoste, so bring us back a first division. Also, come out and support the Redskins on Friday as they go against Rio Grande City at 7:30 p.m. at Rio Grande City, so good luck to them. And also, students, be informed that the military will be here to visit juniors and seniors to provide you a wealth of information as to what all the benefits are about and the GI Bill and college readiness to all juniors and seniors this week. So be prepared through the English classes. And also, students, make sure that if you are part of an organization, that your organization representative attends today after school the Redskin Parade, and that's the Mini Nation Parade meeting that will be held at the lecture hall at 4 p.m. At the same time, we are going to conduct the Spirit of the Reservation Parade for November 1st. We want all our organizations to come out and support not only the Redskins, but our Donna High School at the Spirit of Reservation on November the 2nd. Again, make sure you are there at 4 p.m. A lot of information will be shared. And let it be known that Donna High School students are college bound. If you believe it, you will achieve it. This concludes the morning announcements, and have a wonderful, blessed day.
Thank you, Dr. Castillo. Now for some club info. Tomorrow we will have college recruiters for the University of Texas at Austin. And October 24th, we will have recruiters from Stephen F. Austin State University. If you would like to attend either of the presentations, please go sign up at the Grove Center.
October 23rd is Unity Day. We would like all students and staff to wear orange to show we are together against bullying and united for kindness, acceptance, and inclusion.
Now for an announcement from boys basketball.
For anyone interested in joining basketball, there will be a meeting October 23rd.
The meeting will be held after school in room A5.
Please be prompt.
That is all for your morning announcements. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day.